Yeah, that could help.
Noch was?
Hey. I think you're Clem's favorite, you know that?
Really?
Yeah, she's a big fan. You get away with shit I never would.
We're getting her back, Lee. You know that, right?
Yeah.
When we get this fucker, we'll get out of sight and leave you with him. You get me?
I get you. How's the leg?
It's good. Wouldn't mean shit if you hadn't left Clementine with me when you went into Crawford. That little girl saved my life.
She's something, right?
Yeah.
Wäre er gestorben, wenn wir sie mitgenommen hätten? Falls ja, dann habe ich eine gute Entscheidung getroffen. Gott sei Dank.
Okay. Be careful though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks.
Dann springen wir rüber.
It's higher than this roof for starters. With the bell tower on this side of the hospital and the mansion over there. That might be our way off this rooftop. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
Ja, die Frage ist nur, wie kommen wir rüber? Am besten ist es wohl, wenn wir uns hier umsehen. Eine Leiter. Na, hoffentlich funktioniert das. Ist rechtlich gefährlich, hier eine Leiter aufzustellen.
The bells.
Yeah, could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You shouldn't be the one to go.
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Ach so, wir können uns gar nicht entscheiden, wer rübergeht.
Hurry.
Tja, schneller geht's nicht. Ich habe so das Gefühl, irgendwas wird passieren, aber ich hoffe, dass nichts passiert. Ja. Zurück. Zurück. Naja, wir sind gefangen.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Try to find another way out of there?
Ja, wie?
It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked.
Zuerst läuten. Ja, zuerst läuten.
This way.
Tons of them. Jesus.
Now get back here.
Ja, und wie? Springen?
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
Fuck, be careful.
You got this. Got this, motherfucker.
Fall nicht runter. Wobei, dann wäre die Episode sehr kurz. Gut.
Nice. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Ja, wenn wir uns den Arm abgeschnitten hätten, dann wären höchstwahrscheinlich nicht wir rüber, sondern irgendwie wer verreckt. Grobe Schätzung. Ich weiß es nicht. Ich werde mir danach auf jeden Fall, wenn ich es durch habe, selbst die Let's Plays insoweit anschauen, um zu sehen, wie es denn anders verlaufen wäre. Wenn mich das selbst dann interessiert. Vor allem, sobald das vorbei ist. Achso, das ist Candy, der da rumarbeitet. Aha. Oh Gott, das ist passiert.
What the f-
They fucked us!
What? Who?
Vernon. He didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going after her.
Was, haben fuck. Die das gestohlen?
Just... Jesus! Wait, the cancer patients did this?
Yeah, they were waiting. Tired of living underground, I guess. They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here. How you doing with, everything happening there?
We were going to cut it off, but Lee objected.
We're all going to end up one of two ways.
That's great that you can be tough about it, but how do you feel?
It's definitely having an impact. I passed out a couple times, just feeling like shit in general. But I've got time. Let's not worry about it.
Jesus.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
Haben wir keine Antibiotika mehr, wobei wenn der uns verraten hat.
Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did. Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Krista's right. Boat was a pipe dream. We still go after Clem, and then we get out of Savannah and rethink our entire plan.
Rethink? How about we just think for once?
That's what I'm saying we do. Calm down, Kenny.
Yeah, chill.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Get to the countryside. You dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Where the hell do you get off? I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you. Chill? Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows. And we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems.
Fuck you, Kenny!
Kenny, stop!
No, let him.
I am so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead!
Genau meine Meinung.
You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive, or dead, or walkers, or worse, and I don't know! So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Oh, shit. Tja, das war ein bisschen zu laut. Ach so, oder die Glocken läuten nicht mehr, auch logisch. Und dementsprechend kommen sie jetzt zu uns.
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny. Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
been? Go upstairs.
And do what?
Just go. Omid. What is it? Front doors!
So, ich hoffe, ich habe alles relativ gut geregelt. Oh, nett, eine Hand.
Wait, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
Wo, in der Lade? Ja, perfekt.
Take their goddamn arms off!
Immer schön der Reihe nach. Ich wollte eigentlich oben anfangen, aber auch gut. Oh, da ist noch einer. Auch wenn das eigentlich nur eine Hand war.
Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Ja, richtig. Richtig toll.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go!
Stimmt, der kann ja nicht mitgeschossen werden. Und das ist die dicke, kranke Frau, krebskranke Frau gewesen.
Guys, help me with this.
Die damals ja leider gestorben ist. Warum auch immer wir nicht helfen konnten. Manchmal ist es ein bisschen unlogisch, dass wir manchen in solchen Situationen helfen können und manchen nicht. Also finde ich ein bisschen schade, aber...
Many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
Three.
Five.
Four.
Two. Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
Boah, ich will nicht, dass irgendwer verreckt. Ich hoffe, ich vermassel das nicht. Schießen. Wir haben keine Munition mehr. Jetzt müssen die anderen schießen.
I'm out.
Me too. Fuck. Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening.
Up.
Go.
Scheiße. Naja, die war eh leer. Stimmt, darauf können sie theoretisch gar nicht. Wie sollen sie? Da verhungert man dann so wie das Kind.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee still bitten.
Shut up. Okay. Let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Omid?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
Ich sage, ich mag Omid.
Not stupid jokes.
Ich habe gesagt, von Anfang an, ich mag Omid und ich mag ihn immer noch.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground. Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna have to just...
Get up!
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Like I said, everyone needs to keep looking for a way out, damn it. We're trapped in here.
How long you think we have?
What? I don't know.
We should have made you take it off.
Well, you didn't, and it's too late now.
Ach, nein.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
Oh, I'm really glad I got you looking out for me. For Clem. This is just fucking great.
Relax, Lee.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this!
We're gonna have to!
Ah! You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look!
Ah, gute Idee gewesen.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Ja, und dahinter? Achso, dahinter ist genau das andere Haus, oder was? Ach, hätte ich mir den Arm abschneiden lassen sollen. Ich dachte, man kann das danach nochmal machen. Und außerdem, wie gesagt, dachte ich, es bringt nichts. Gut, ich weiß jetzt immer noch nicht, ob es was gebracht hätte, oder?
I wasn't gonna hurt you.
Sure, pal. I know.
Ich glaube, er wollte es einfach nur kaputt machen.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us. Which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
I was. The fucking thing, it happened so fast. You ever almost hit someone in a crosswalk?
Almost?
His license was suspended. Twice.
Ooh.
Just wham! Thing was on me. Never saw it. Like someone in your blind spot.
Wish you would have taken it off.
Don't think it matters much now. I'm losing a lot of feeling in it.
Really?
Yeah. It's hot, like when you break a bone. But tingly, like it's asleep.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before you met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's a wrap.
There's gotta be something.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
We gotta support him. He's only a kid.